We may be brought to the glory of his resurrection through the